First, all the things you need. Now we cut off a piece of the string. Next, we choose our colors. Magic. Mix, mix, mix. Now we put the beads onto the string.
Few moments later.
Let's choose a cute charm. Cute, isn't it? Almost finished here. That's the final bracelet. Do you like it?